now have over 5,000 pre-designed templates for you to choose from, including different sizes and different type variations, over 5,000 individual files. Now that includes banner ads, mobile banner ads, Twitter backgrounds, YouTube backgrounds, Google Plus cover graphics, and even Facebook timeline graphics. Let me show you a few examples. Now first, remember we've got three types: static, animated GIF, and flash. And here's some examples of designs. Now, banner ads. We've got a just phenomenal amount of different designs for banner ads and all the standard IAB sizes that you'll need to run. Okay, here's some examples. But we have got banner ads for local businesses. We've got banner ads for CPA marketers. We've got banner ads if you have your own info products. So if you're going to take advantage of Google Display Network, if you're going to take advantage of Media Buys, you're going to need banner ads. And we've got you covered with just a phenomenal selection of different types of banner ads. Brand new drawing functionality. This is going to knock your socks off. So inside of Rockstar Power Suite 2.0, we've got brand new drawing functionality for all types. So static, animated GIF, and flash. But let me show you how this works. So you click the draw button. You come inside here. You can drag this timer anywhere that you want to. You simply circle, do some kind of hand-drawn element on top of the ad. All right. You don't need to know flash. You don't need to know anything. And that's a preview. So it does it in real time. So I'm going to give her a mustache. I'm going to come over here and change the color to white and give her a little thought bubble. But imagine having fun with this and improving your click-through rates. Just like this, this is how easy it is now for you to do hand-drawn elements on flash ads, on animated GIF, and on the static banner